Many times in my childhood we traveled so far. By the nightfall I have worried, I groan. My father's arm would slip around me and gently say, my son, we are going home.
Now the twilight is fading.